In the world of the Greek gods, Jupiter was the boss and Prometheus the rebel. He captured Jupiter's daughter Minerva's heart, and together they liberated humanity.
Who saved my life? Rescued me from slavery? Holy glowing heart, was it not you who achieved this by yourself? Should I be grateful to them up there? Do them honor? Why? They ever soothed my pain? Dried my tears? Have I not been forged into manhood by almighty time and eternal fate? Here I sit and form human beings after my own likeness. A family that is my equal in suffering and in tears, in joy and celebration. Dare, my goddess, approach your father's enemy?
I honor my father, but love you, Prometheus.
And you are my spirit, what it itself is. Your words, ever my heaven's light.
And I will be yours for always.
According to what right do the proud inhabitants of Olympus lay claim to my powers? They are mine, and mine alone. I'll take not one step more for the gods above. For them? Am I for them? Should all I be is a servant and we all look up to the power of the Thunderer? No! They may be bound here by their lifelessness, but they are free, and I feel their freedom.
And they shall live. Fate and not the gods should give and take life. Come, I will lead you to the spring of life that not even Jupiter can hide from us. They shall live. And through you.
my world, my heavens. Here I feel myself to be. Here are all my desires in physical form. My spirit, a thousandfold divided and whole with my dear children. What a special moment.